is still on, and we're going. Cyrus sent an emissary this afternoon to make sure. Now, Cyrus don't want anybody packed, and he don't want anybody flexing any muscle. So I gave him my word that the warriors would uphold the truce. Now, everybody says that Cyrus is the one and only. I think we better go have a look for ourselves.
Going in there with nothing. We're going in there like everyone else. 9 guys, no weapon.
You got the stuff? I want you to hit everything in sight. I want everyone to know that the warriors were there.
Never know what you run into out there. If we're wearing our colors, you can't hide.
So who wants to hide?
Maybe we'll get to waste a few heads along the way.
You just soldier and keep your mouth shut.
When we get there, you stick close by, okay?
Don't worry, I don't feel like getting wrecked.
One thing we might get out of Cyrus's little get-together, meeting some strange wolf. I wouldn't mind nailing a little something down on the way back.
You got a one-track brain, you know that?
What's the matter, you going faggot?
What do you know about Cyrus?
Magic. Whole lot of magic.
What do you know about Cyrus? He's the one and only.
When you're president of the biggest gang in the city, you don't have to take any shit.
Ah, fuck him. I'll tell you something. I'll bet nobody's even gonna be there.
The Saracens sitting next to the Jones Street Boys. We've got the Moon Runners right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody. You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs, and there's over 100 more. 60,000 soldiers. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
Vermin.
What's up, War Chief?
God
Let's get going. We gotta meet up with the new blood. He's waiting for us in the alley.
All right, let's go. So he's got skills?
He's a born writer, man. He'll get us up.
Yeah, but can he brawl? Don't matter how much talent he's got if he gets wrecked.
That's what we're about to find out. Let's go, little man. You can finish that burner later. Right now, we gotta see if you can bop. Listen, Rembrandt, you're here because you can lay a mean mark, but getting up in this city only gets you street cred. What makes a gang's rep heavy is how many suckers you can wreck. You ready to test your skills?
Let's do it. I'm ready.
All right, Rembrandt, some of our neighbors came by to help us out. I promised them some liquor, so they're gonna let you beat up on them for a bit. Rudy, get in there first. Let's see what kind of punch our writer's packing.
Come on, young buck. I'd like to see you do me in.
Do it, Rude. All for your booze.
Not bad, but you'll have to mix it up out there if you want to stay on your feet.
Keep working him, Rembrandt. Don't stop.
I want to see something heavy, Rembrandt. Show me some
teeth.
Force.
You need to keep Chumba going strong. Bruises ain't no way to drink with Rembrandt.
Not enough yet? I want my booze. My tiny bubbles.
You're mine. You're bombed.
That's what I like to see, Rembrandt. Rudy's had enough. Get him out of here and give him his booze. Rest of you bums, get in here. You want your booze? You gotta work for it. Banging with us ain't no typical street fight, Rembrandt. It's gonna get crazy out there. So you gotta use your head or it's gonna get stomped. Always keep your space, watch your back, and make the most out of every opportunity.
My drink, my tiny bubble. It's a good stuff.
You want to clear some space? I see you toss him around. All right. Next up, weapons. If you ain't packing, then you gotta be resourceful out there. Try it out, little man.
You douchebag! Get the hell over here!
Suckers! Come on, Afro! Aren't you going
to do now? You ain't gonna win on all that!
How you feeling, man? You getting angry yet? Sometimes things get so crazy, all you got to go on is rage! It won't last long, so make the most of it!
Uh.
I can flex. Now let's see you win.
Stay down, toy. You move and you die.
He's got some moves.
Come on, Reverend. Show them. Oh,
I didn't say we're finished. Come on.
You look at that.
All right. It looks like you can handle yourself toe to toe. That only gets you so far, my brother. You want to brawl with the Warriors? You gotta know how to rumble. Let's give the writer a real test. Looks like you can handle yourself out there, young blood. Let's go try on your new colors.
Hey, how do I look?
The vest is looking fine, but you're looking a little banged up, young blood. Hey, Vermin, why don't you take Rembrandt out and grab some Flash?
I'm okay, really, Warlord. I'm fine.
Come on, Rembrandt. Let's break in those colors. I know a guy that'll fix you up. This side of Coney Island is all Warriors' turf. The east side ain't, but we'll get into that later. Right now, we're gonna need some cash to get you fixed up. The way a Warrior makes his bread is by mugging, stealing car radios, and doing smash and grabs. I wanna see if you can handle this, Rembrandt. You dig?
I dig.
All right, smash your way into that store and take whatever you can find. Let's see, little man, and just ask me if you need any help. Not bad, but let's see if it can rip off some car radios. Good. Now you see that guy over there? I want you to go mug that sucker.
What do you got for me?
You put me on, right? Man, I'm...
All right, I'm finished.
I need to find me a dice game.
All right, let's get going.
Vermin, I got everything you said.
Holy shit, that's a heavy score. You got some pretty slick skills, kid.
Thanks, man. Hey, we gonna go see that dealer now or what?
Shh. Look at you taking charge. Come on, follow my lead. Come on, Rembrandt, you gotta keep up. You ready? Let's move. Looking good so far, kid. Come on, man, let's roll. See that window? Jump on through it. Trust me.
She says.
Come on, man. We're almost there. You can make it. Doing great. Come on. Almost there. Just bust down that old fence.
You looking to doze?
Here we are. Let's go talk to him.
It's F, man. The Flash that don't bring no crash. Guaranteed.
Don't be a pussy, Rembrandt. Just take that shit. See, you're feeling better already. Let's get back to the hangout and see what Cleon's up to.